Is it worth it to take people to the mountains?
They're getting bigger, eh?
Is it worth it, from a human viewpoint, to accept the risk of taking somebody into a dangerous element? I think the answer for this is, well, what does it mean to you, take people to the mountains?
And zero.
If the fear of this is too big, then yes, we should not take people to the mountains. We should just go alone. And then if something happens, it's only myself.